DJI Mavic 3 becomes first drone ever to get C1 drone certificate in EU. DJI just announced that the company has been granted the world's first C1 EU type examination certificate for the Mavic 3 series drone under the new European drone regulation. That means with the C1 certificate and C1 compatible updated firmware, Mavic 3 pilots will be able to fly in the A1 open category, instead of the more regulated and harder to get A2, from January 2024 onward. As DJI says, the Mavic 3 now received a C1 certification by the officially recognized notified body of TÜV Rheinland, a global testing service provider based in Germany, and will therefore comply with the new European drone regulation.
The certification is valid across the European Economic Area, EEA, IE, EU plus Norway, Iceland, and Liechtenstein, and applies to all hardware and C1 updated firmware of the current DJI Mavic 3 series.
According to DJI, the C1 certificate for the Mavic 3 series requires users to update to C1 compliant firmware, which brings several advantages. Users will be able to fly in the new A1 open category and will no longer have to pass the complex and costly A2 remote piloting license exam. The A1/A3 proof of competence basic drone certificate, however, is still needed for all drones weighing 250 grams or more. The C1 certified drone pilots will also have more freedom to fly in environments they have been restricted from without the certificate, unless obtaining special permission after an additional administrative process. ESA has a useful PDF file of all the C classes. What exactly is the difference between A1 and A2? DJI summarized the exact differences between flying a drone with and without a C1 certification in three categories. Operating area, with C1, flying in the A1 open category from now on and after December 31, 2023. Without C1, flying in the A2 open category until December 31, 2023, or in the A3 open category after January 1, 2024. Operation restrictions. With C1, no flying over uninvolved people, if it happens, should be minimized, no flying over assemblies of people. Without C1, no flying over uninvolved people, keeping a minimum 50 meters horizontal distance from people until December 31, 2023. After January 1, 2024, flying in areas free from people and at least 150 meters horizontal distance from properties. Pilot competence. With C1, read the user manual, and obtain A1/A3 proof of competence basic drone certificate by taking an officially recognized theoretical online exam with no limitations on attempts before passing. Without C1, read the user manual, and obtain A2 remote piloting license by taking an officially recognized theoretical online exam, and declaring self-practical training. When failing, the customer has to reapply for the exam with possible additional costs involved. C1 certificate requirements. C1 certified drones with C1 compliant firmware are also subject to additional mandatory changes under European drone regulation. The Mavic 3 series meets the new noise reduction level of 83 dB. When the active track intelligent flight mode is used to film people or objects, the distance from the person/object will be limited to 50 meters. Beyond 50 meters, active track will be disabled. The auxiliary LEDs will be turned on or off automatically during use, based on the actual environment, and the LEDs at the front arms of the drone will blink by default for the duration of the UAV being powered on. These changes will be activated whenever any C1 certified drone of the DJI Mavic 3 series is flown in the European Economic Area, EEA. Available in Q4 2022. According to DJI, the application process for obtaining the new C1 class identification label for the Mavic 3 series is scheduled to be available to all customers from Q4/2022. From that date, users can request it on a voluntary basis at no cost. The process will require providing the drone serial number and confirmation that the C1 compliant firmware has been installed. Once the C1 application process has been launched, all future firmware updates of the Mavic 3 series will include the technical changes required by the C1 certificate and cannot be reversed. C-class certification for other DJI drones. The good thing is that DJI promises to get the C-Class certification for the company's other drones in time to comply with the new ESA rules. As the company states, it is committed to complying with the new European drone regulation for other existing and future drone models, and it will work with notified bodies to obtain additional drone certificates over the coming year.